not real from your point of view, and right now reality shares your point of view. What scares me about Kingsport is what might happen if reality shares his point of view.
Whoa, we're not talking about reality. We're talking about fiction. It's different, you know?
A reality is just what we tell each other it is. Sane and insane could easily switch places if the insane would come to majority. You would find yourself locked in a padded cell, wondering what happened to the world.
Happened to me.
Well, it would if you realized everything you ever knew was gone. That'd be pretty lonely being the last one left.
And solve all my problems at a stroke. Here are the parameters. I will never again step through the front door. I will not initiate outside contact. I will attempt to fend off intruders. I will maintain a facade of normality, neat clothes, trimmed hair and beard. I will accept what flows through the meters. For as long as it lasts. Otherwise, I will rely solely on the resources to be found here.
Thank you. For its own sake. We gorge ourselves on it. We always want more, whether it's tactile, emotional, or sexual. And I think that's bad.
So why did you wear that dress?
Sorry?
A dress. It's very stimulating. And it's red. You know what Freud would have said about that dress?
And he would have been right. I admit.
I'm going to have to take you to the next one.
and violence will be chosen to desensitization, dehumanization.
Interesting role? Oh, yes, sir. Is it about marriage?
Perhaps in some ways, but...
Young,
He's in the wall.
Very beautiful, you know? And together they turned everything into a kind of an adventure. She liked that. Yes, my future's up there now. Good God, this is groundbreaking.
the conquest of inner space. God, things to do, things to, these tapes, they need to be copied and transcribed. I need a disciple.
Thank you. It is actually a song by Dark Knight.
This is the professional relationship.
Taking everything they say untrue.